and welcome back to another exciting episode of Crusader Kings 2, The Quest for Jerusalem, in which we might have taken a very bad decision by joining Abyssinia and their stupidity. But, hey, what are you gonna do? I don't even know what to do myself. I just don't have a single clue here. And again, I don't see a way. Falsely confess faith. Confess your least faithful. Ah. That's interesting. Need more Peter though. Nice. Apprentice. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? Are we gonna do... This is not a good idea. I'm just waiting for them to actually finish off. I wonder. Okay. Summon the divine. How does the sound work? Show me. Ah, yeah, obviously. So, you joined us? What? Okay. That's interesting. Very, very interesting. To say the least. Oh, nice. Lemongrass and Yarrow. Okay. I do need to falsely confess that I'm part of his religion or whatnot. Yep. Let's try a little more work done. Can do. Oh wow, okay. Nope, never mind. But why though? You still get... Oh, it's a mountain. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Yep, light infantry. Let's see how much money we can collect from doing this. No money. Well, unless we're getting Petey. That's always good. Holy shit. we're gonna lose that war with this guy. Kinda sad. We lost that war. Yeah, you know, that's what happens when you fuck around with things that you shouldn't be fucking around with. Ah, man! There wasn't that much of a difference. Damn it. Oh, and he... Okay. Alright, whatever, never mind. Did I join that war, though? Did I join that war? Factions. Nope, apparently not. Apparently not. Holy what? How do you get this big? Falsely confess faith. Wait, what? How does it work? Well, I don't think... Oh, I see. Yeah, we might need to actually falsely confess that we are not Jewish. Oh my god. Religious cult. Oh, nice. That's very good. Good. Okay, so that's how it works. Interesting. Good. Okay. So that's gonna how it's gonna work. All right. No? Good. Okay. Good. see if we can evoke sympathy from his end. Maybe if Bevel of Glarney is not so bad. Maybe. Can you raise 579? What? Ah, well. What? Oh, we do have a pope? What? Wow, that's the Memphis part. Oh, okay. She's already... What? Oh, nice. Very... Oh! I like where that is going. No, thank you. Ah. Okay. It's kind of sad, but okay. Small counselor. We need heavy infantry. And tolerance. Hey. You know what, we're gonna have to wait for... Yeah. Why do you keep being sent back? Oh, okay. Ah, all right. So where were we? Who now? Oh crap. No, not yet, not yet. It's all good. It's all good, it's all good. Oh yeah, we're talking with you. No, you will not. And this is not debatable. What? Castoria? Are you at war? Oh no, apparently they're not. Oy! Freak screen. Probably since we don't have any lands for that, that's why it's not showing up. Oof. What? Holy crap. Onda. Well, obviously you're the one that gets to be chosen. Yeah. Not so much, I thought we were gonna lose more. The infantry, cavalry. We've always been so lucky that we're not touched by war. Chieftain of Haya. Where the hell is that? Do you have anything that... Oh no. Okay. Oh no! We do not hide our religion. Okay. Let's see. Steward, spymaster. Okay. More money. More espionage. And let's see. Oh, not you. Oh man, that's horrible. Jesus. We're positioned. Successor nomination. This little guy over here. Sign Guardian. Myself. Yeah. Screw you. Pick an ambition. Yeah. Or greater. Okay. Alright, I think this is where we're gonna end this episode. Not getting our asses handed to ourselves. But our king apparently is just. He just doesn't know how to do his own stuff. So. We're kinda doing okay. Could be way worse. But I think that maybe just joining Abyssinia might have been a good solution. But we need to find a way to put ourselves in the throne. Let's see. Could I put myself? Maybe I could. Maybe I could. Alright. So, we're going to end up this episode here. Thank you very much for tuning in, crew. Remember, if you have comments or questions, leave them down in the comment section below. Like, share, and subscribe if you haven't done so. Thank you very much for tuning in, and have a good one.